We all feel the urge to release our frustrations, but think twice before you vent. Anger over a fight allegedly spurred a Canadian to go on a shooting spree in the Cebu Palace of Justice on Tuesday. In the U.S., an altercation led to a shooting that wounded three. Celebrities and other public figures are also especially vulnerable to repercussions over fits of rage. A temper fit reportedly caused Diamond star Maricel Soriano to be booted out of her new teleserye with Gerald Anderson. I'm sure we all agree, expressions of anger only end in regret and tragedy. There are better ways to grapple with that urge to unleash anger, like taking a minute to breathe, or even laughing it off. So today we want to know what triggers your anger and how do you deal with it?
I guess when somebody lies to me, you know, and when I hear somebody saying untrue things, I get angry.
But what happens? Do you like just go crack a toa and just, you know, explode?
Sometimes.
Not all the time.
Sometimes, yeah, but I try not to because I actually really regret it in the end.
Yeah.
You know, because
yeah.
I get so frustrated, I get so angry, and sometimes it's not worth it. But sometimes, you know what? It is worth it.
Sometimes you have to release it.
Yeah.
Or if you keep
it
inside.
And you have to tell that person.
Ikaw yung masasaktan. Ikaw yung
mapapagod
ka sa stress.
Yeah. You have to.
Well, there are certain situations, depending on the gravity of the situation. Mm-hmm. I'm thinking of.
What ticks you off?
Well, a lot of things, but for the major situations that would get me really angry could be maybe one that could affect my work, if someone's disrupting my work. Maybe when my family is going to be affected by maybe a story or some situation.
Right.
And traffic.
Traffic, that's a big
some
one.
Not so good drivers.
Road rage. You have to let
road rage is a big one. And I think it's really tough, especially where you have a car, you know, like in a car when you're angry, all it takes is a heavy foot on that gas pedal and bad things can happen. All it takes is for you to get out of that car and start something and bad things can happen. If you're the owner of a gun and you lose your temper, bad things happen.
If you get into an altercation with a gun
somebody
owner.
Somebody who has a gun.
as you were saying.
Yeah, bad things bad things can happen. And bad things have happened over the past few days. So really.
So what's the solution? Really is, you know, as I grew older, I realized that it's better to really just let it go. As much as you can, just really
let it go.
You have to find an outlet for it. I mean,
that's why you have wives.
It's not healthy to keep it bottled. I have a punching bag. I have a punching bag at home.
You do?
I take it to the punching bag at the end of the day. Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
It's hard to keep it certified. Mommy, at 5 o'clock, I'm going to get home. It's hard to do that. But
that's true, because when you're angry at that second, you're angry at that particular second.
I'm guilty of it. I lose my temper. You know, I've lost my temper many a time, and I hate it when people, you know, I'm not saying I'm overly kind, but I hate it when people take advantage of kindness. I hate it when people, give them an inch and they want a mile. You know,
what I do, when there are times when I may do something or may say something that I regret later on.
Yeah.
As much as possible, I try to apologize to the person. If I said something wrong and I knew that what I said was hurtful and was uncalled for.
Yeah.
I'd humble myself and talk to the person. I said this, I'm really sorry, it just came out.
It takes me a while to get there, but you always feel better after you do, because
that can
eat you up just as much as
But you know, I guess for many of us, when you actually blurt it out already,
can't take it back.
Well, no, you're right. Mm-hmm. You say it because you're angry, and then after a while, once that anger is released, you start thinking, hey, was I too bad? Was I too strong? Did I shout? Did I say a bad word? And then you become guilty, so it turns around and you want to apologize to that because of that burst of anger.
Right. But I mean, at least words, you know, that's somewhat repairable, but, you know, physical harm, that's something else. And that, you know.
Well, I don't think did you guys have a near experience with taking it into, you know, not just words, but by action?
No, I haven't. I don't know that I can think of. But it's sad to observe that a lot of that has been going around late.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, let's see what our viewers think. Join our discussion by posting your answers to our question of the day. What triggers your anger and how do you deal with it? Tweet ANC Alerts and ANC Mornings. Please use the hashtag ANC Asks or post your reply on our Facebook page, ANC 24/7. You can also text REACT space, ANC space, name, age, address, and reaction to 2331 for Globe, TM, and Sun, and 231 for Smart and TNT. sometimes a deep breath works, no?
No, then they say count 1 to 10.
Yeah. I, 1 to 10.
What? You kailangan ko lumampas ng 10 kuminsan.
Count 1 to 10. 1. 2, 10. I'm still angry.
Yeah, some people just like to count to 2, though. 1, 2, right? Anyway, will Microsoft buy into Dell? Reports say the tech giant may invest in the struggling computer maker. Find out more when Mornings at ANC returns.